Hi, my name is Shruti Mirashi. I'm originally from India. Currently, I live in San Francisco Bay Area. I did my bachelor's and my master's in India. So I couldn't directly apply my knowledge here in the US. So I had to give few exams and study all over again in order to start in my field. So I thought, instead of doing that, why not study again and change the field? So I want to work as a computer professional. And the biggest thing I'm looking at is flexibility. So while I was exploring, I saw that most of the colleges had prerequisites. So I would have to spend like 3 years doing that. And well, that didn't really attract me initially, and I kept on exploring. And I saw MCIT Online and I was like, wow, no prerequisites. They're ready to take me in. And the best part was non-CS background. I come from non-CS background. What surprised me is the online community and the possibility of bonding with other people, even if you are doing the online course. This was surprising. I didn't expect that. It's great. Online, if I put in a question, I get more visibility and probably more answers. So this has helped that, oh, assignment. Like last week, I messaged on Slack that I was down with an infection for past week. Is it possible that this assignment can be done in 1.5 days? People are like, yeah, you can do it. Do this, focus on this. And it motivates you. It's great. One of the best part about this course is my classmates and online connections. I like that.